Going on, legends. It's Tom here. Tomster. So today, coming at you with another video. So pretty much going to talk about what I'm doing now, what's been going on for my last 3 weeks in stage 3 lockdown, and just, yeah, everything that's going on. So we're in stage 3 lockdown now. Many of you may know what this is because I think my fan base is largely Victorian. To anyone who's not from Victoria that doesn't know what it is, or from Victoria and doesn't know what it is, and you know who you are because you absolutely put us in stage 4, you suck. But anyway, so stage 3 lockdowns are a set of lockdowns that pretty much made non-essential activity, just eliminated non-essential activity. So it kind of made it like the only reason you could leave your house was to go out for work or, you know, to exercise, all that sort of thing. You could still go to a PT, you could still work at your regular retail job. They're harsh, but they're not too harsh. Well, anyway, we've gone into stage 4 now, which I'm guessing a lot of you know as well. And stage 4 is a lot harsher. So stage 4 just means you can't leave your house for really any reason, can't exercise outside 5K. A lot of people are losing their jobs or, you know, having their workplaces shut down. And that also means it's going to be tough for me to make the style of video that I've been making where I drive around Victoria and go to different places and film it. So with my videos, I'm going to be focusing on making stuff around the house. I'm still going to try and keep my uploads 2 times a week. Just have fun with it, see what I can do. Get a little bit creative, you know. And on top of that, I will be starting a streaming channel on Twitch. Streaming video games, because that's all I've been doing lately. So that should be good. But yeah, pretty much to get into what I've been doing lately, I went for a walk with Tommy Rad. That'll be later in this video. Been, you know, playing video games. What else? I've been sleeping. I'm a king of sleeping. I've got a great sleep schedule, but I slept like 12 hours last night. It was absolutely awesome. Like, I'm living it up. Yeah, and then I've been trying to edit videos. I don't really have any footage left. Kind of used it all. Been a bit lazy here, guys, but yeah, this is kind of like an insight into a few things that I've been doing. A few random clips. Look, I'm not gonna lie. Today's video is a little bit out there. It's a little bit a little bit unstructured. It's kind of been hard to get video lately. I've had a few things that I've been trying to do work-wise, and now everything's locked down. So anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. Hope you enjoy the show. Yeah, go watch the rest of the video. Your dogs, have a good one. Okay, so when it comes to lockdown, there's been 3 things that I've been doing, 3 key things. The first one is sitting at my desk on my phone. The second one is sleeping a lot.
Wow, I'm so tired.
The third one is video games.
This is like the weakest trick shot you'll ever see.
I'm actually really embarrassed.
That's a bad trick shot.
Nice cool video.
Nice cool video.
The fourth one is acne, because my pimples are coming back because I've been eating so badly, which is my 5th one. I've been eating junk food 24/7. Drinking a few beers, you know, not great for you, whatever, don't really care, piss off, I know how to take care of myself, whatever. And what's my 7th one? Oh, I've been going to the backyard for 5 minute stints to shoot the basketball.
Cheer the monster stompers.
This is what real people ball in. Oh, bet you blink, you wuss. I'll make the next one. And, been going to KFC, getting burgers. That's all shut down now because KFC's run out of chicken. Ugh, sucks so much. But yeah, that's pretty much my tips for getting through quarantine, or at least what I'm doing. Am I mentally sane? I don't know. You tell me, but it could be working. Either way, I'm kind of having, I don't know if it's a good time. I'm having a time. So yeah, whatever. So me and Tommy are going for our daily walk. Sorry if you can't hear us. Masks have just been made mandatory in Victoria. Look at this, this is a rarity. This is a perfect bin lid stand. Couldn't ask for a better one.
Very rare. Brilliant. In the Australian wild, those are.
What was that?
Super rare in the Australian outback.
Yeah, you don't see a lot of bin lid stands in the outback, but every now and then you come across one. It's brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Feat of nature. This absolutely sucks.
Hey bro, just like old times at Macca's, yeah?
Oh man, this is my mask, and check out Tommy's, it's brilliant. It says, I've done all of Brighton.
Well, you get sick of walking the same streets. I've done all of Brighton.
Okay, I've trekked these lands for a very long time, but I've never been in here. We're next to the freeway, I don't know where this goes, but let's go on an adventure.
Right now, shall we?
Well, what have we found here?
I'm in a way, I need help, need it today. I wish I could kill this pain. I wish I could kill these days. Yeah, I wish there was a way I could take away the pain.
And we made it.
Okay, so we're gonna start heading back now. Tommy's gotta work, I've gotta put up a video. Oh man. But yeah, probably the most interesting thing that's happened during quarantine so far. So at least we got out of the house.
Legit. From 6 p.m. tonight, I am declaring a state of disaster across Victoria. This means that police and others have additional powers.
I wish I could kill this pain. I wish I could kill this pain. I wish I could kill these days. Yeah, I wish there was a way I could take away the pain. Yeah, I wish there was a way I could give you everything. Damn, I wish there was a way I could tell you everything, but I can't. I wish I could, this shit affects me, yeah.